stuff.
Well, you're calling, I mean,
but I don't interrupt. But right. But no one, invited you into my conversation. But no one invited you. You started because you jumped in my conversation.
You do because you're immature, dick.
Okay, but you jumped in my conversation. No one invited you.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, only because it doesn't matter to you.
You freak out because you're immature, dick.
Wait, I freaked out?
Adults were conversating.
No, it wasn't this. It was this, and you jumped in.
You immediately called me. Even though we're trying to talk about, like,
but no one said, hey, ma'am, could you jump in our conversation?
It doesn't matter.
I know, because you didn't like what you heard.
You don't have to be in pain about it.
But no one said, hey, could you jump in?
Can I get a to-go box, please?
You're out of line.
You
were so out of line.
Yeah.
You're out of line. No one, could you jump in?
Oh, yeah.
No one said, hey, come on in our conversation. You just decided to do it. And that's the problem with out here, is you feel that you have the right to jump into our conversation.
Okay.
No one, mind your business. Mind
so
your business.
You could have said.
No, I couldn't
don't
have.
Don't be in my conversation, but you have to call me.
I would have liked it.
Can I ask you a question? What gave you the right to jump?